Howdy folks, my name is Stalli111 and we have just started the Blizzard on the game 8th Wonder of the World. It's a fairly old game, but I love it to bits. So that's why I'm playing it. So we're just gonna grab our soldiers. Gonna speed this up a bit. And we're gonna start the building of a farm. I love the soundtrack of this so much. So we are against all of us are friends and the commanders. Sell them. Hi. We're up against this guy called the Gloomlanders, who are this thriving nation over here. They get their own soundtrack as well. So we're up against them. We've got a shitty little army at the moment. I know, I thought I was going to keep PG-13 as well, but yeah. Well, we said it once, it's fine. That is fine by me. We need a lot of boys. This game is a very sexist game. Because women are, sorry to say it, but only good for cooking food and reproducing. So sorry if you are a female watching this. So, someone get on this. Come on. Yeah. Papers. Let's get a defense tower in here. You always start off with some papers. Let's get another one. Let's not use that one up yet because it's a good one. Bakery! I don't know, just put it around here. Mill. Put that near as well. So all together. Farm. Oh, we've already got a farm. We'll have another farm. Like down here or something. As a backup. Well, put that always in front of the headquarters. So we'll get another farmer in. And of course, building of your choice, always go for barracks. There we go. I can only put it in one position on this map, I think. At the starting zone. So there we go. Right, short. The longbow, sorry. We go there. Get our soldiers ready for battle because they will attack us once we scout the area and send someone in to investigate. So, builders. What are you doing? You're good at building. Talking to no one, but okay. What shall we build now? Why don't we make, we've got two farmers. Why don't we make, who's the owners of this house? Right, you get married. Can you not get married? Yeah, you can get married. Right, just had to check something there. I don't know if I've been loud enough. I should be loud enough. So we got the coos in and about. Right, where art thou? There you go. Let's just stick you up here. Look at their crappy little nation compared to my thriving nation over here. Let's say. Stockade. No. Signpost. Put a signpost. Oh my goodness, I did not realize that. His name is Thrain. That is epic. That is pretty goddamn epic, if you ask me. hopefully there's someone in here. Here they come, here they come. Come on. There's a lot of soldiers. Now they know I'm here. So they will attack us. And you're probably thinking that's a really stupid idea. But it's not. Because they will come to us some point. Attack us, we will take them out because they'll be stupid enough to attack us with less than, like, I don't know how many. They'll attack us with a small squadron of troops, which is pointless because we can take them out. We've got archers and we've got troops. No, it's not much, but we will be able to take, like, it's a group of, like, maybe about 7 guys they usually bring. So, yes, we can easily take them out. Alright, Thrain, you go over here. We need a fisherman. Do we have any? Guys, civilian, fisherman now. We need food on the go. Need to work. Go over here. One in the center of town. Nah, you're not quite there yet. Builder, right. We need to put that up there. This can't have two people. Right, let's try and grab ourselves. Do we have? Can we make it? Nah. Grab ourselves a. Do we have all this stuff? I know what we need. We need you to become an extractor. Or do we have extractors? We've got clay extractor, we've got quarry stone extractor, we've got wood extractor. We do not have any specialist extractors. But we've got some silver and gold around this part up here. So we'll get some of that on the go. Get you up front so he will not die. Ah, he's a specialist now as well. Well, now let's get quarry on the go. It's no silver, it's iron, you idiot. Right, just get clay on the go from here. Builder, you can stay. Right, archer, get in that tower. We've got three folk in there. Archer, you stay on the ground. Because that's the only direction we're going to get attacked from until they either overtake these folk or someone else. Quarry stone brought there. Sure, yes, you can. You can go up here, change your location to like here or something. You'll get some in here. Won't you? Or is that iron? I don't know. Doesn't look like iron. I thought iron was just this, but instead of gold, it's... Yeah, that is Cobby. Cobby! That's quarry. Not Cobby. I'm an idiot. Idiot. Where are you gone? Alright, you're going to make babies. Okay, I'm surprised they've not come to see us yet, but I'm not going to say anything, because we will jinx it. They will come. It's D, isn't it? Stockade. Now, what we want to do is... We don't want to do that. We do not want to do that. Get you, because you're civvy. And you're going to turn you into a possible farmer. Let's see. Can you work? Yes, you can. You're a miller, and you, my friend, my good friend, are now a farmer. You, scout, you're going to scout up here, because I know of a little secret up here. It's not exactly a secret, but it's a little thing that we can get ourselves. I really hope we don't lose Thrain on this adventure. He's a nice chap. Very, very nice chap. I always make the stupid mistake of exploring up here when there's enemies about. Enemies can get you. Should get two of them. I don't know if this little guy can get inside it. He can't, he needs a soldier. We need a soldier. Build a civilian. Enroll in the military. And we'll get some catapults over here. Because that is what we need. Profession. Assigned vehicle. Because he has no weapons and yeah. I mean, I don't know if we can fire from here. We could invade already. But that's not a good plan because yeah, we suck. We've got like 7 troops. So that's why I want them to attack us. So we get units, what am I talking about? We can get weapons. Right, you're not in it yet. You, my friend, make simple sup here at you. Bring this back here. That usually means there's a new civilian ready to join the army. And I know this sounds very, very cruel, but soon enough, we will have to enroll one of these guys. Ah, crap. As fodder, because these Gloomlanders don't seem to notice me yet. And that was the main objective of doing this whole shebang. Okay, you build that. Build one here. Alright, you're sleeping. Built one there. You, my friend, will have safe passage, I think. All the way here. You gotta be kidding me. Put another one in right here. Build this map up a bit. There's a lot of clay. There is a lot of clay here, so I usually try and make a stock. I can't remember what it's called. Have like a defense tower about here, and have some stockades here, and have some troops here for defenses till we've got enough back here, which we can either jump around here. I'm just telling you all my plans, and help the folks over on their front, these yellow green folks up here, because they have a... When I did do this, there was a lot of skulls and stuff, like a lot of bones just lying dead. God damn it, you needing to eat. Let's put our thing up here. Right, civilian. Bloody hell. Crap myself on that bell. And we've got a wee boy on the way. Right. Thank God. I don't like those helmets. I like these ones. And I like the other helmets. These guys are always my archers. I'll send you in. Sorry about that again. I'm just making sure that it wasn't for me. So anyway, our little man is going to Sleepy Slopes. Profession. Don't know why I said Sleepy Slopes, but we've got a civilian coming up now. Join the army. Here we go. Let's see him get obliterated. Hopefully a few of them will go. Come on, one he is. Here we go, come on. Time to get obliterated. See what I mean by skills? And then, I don't know. Kind of a love hate sort of thing with that song. The dun, not the song, the sound. Dun, 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 or whatever. Don't know how it goes. It's kind of something you can't replicate. Anyway, woman. Asgard. We need a. Right, build. We don't have a builder, do we? I'll put up a thing. Another dwellings one. Because for a dwelling too, we need stone, which we need a mason shop for. What do we need for a mason shop? Oh, we can make a mason shop. Where are we going to put it? Well, that is another question. Together, I think down right about. Shove it down there. Shove it right here. Civilian, become a builder. There you go. And bam. Get 20. There we go, builder. Bibbidi bobbidi booyah. And Mason, get you quarry mister. Quarry mister? Great name. Well, maybe not you in particular. This guy. Extractor. How about we get you on guild? Make your thing a slight tad different. That isn't gold, is it? Oh yeah, it is gold. It's all good. It is all good. A little yogurt to eat just after this. Dwelling one has been completed. Sweet. Right, get married. Please, not a random civilian. Please, such as someone. Who is it? Where did you go? Damn it, stop moving about. Not you. There we go. You're the one married. you are a farmer, you're gonna stay that way. You're gonna get us some children in the house. Right, we got builder, and we got another builder. You, my friend, extractor of clay. There we go. Lovely jubbly. When you get to this, the stage of being able to. What is up with you guys? You're not attacking me, man. You're leaving me low. Sorry. Right, we got a little boy. You gotta make us a little boy? I don't know. We should probably get a. What is it we want? Warehouse. A warehouse in the house. We got an extractor who is starving. You need some food, son, and you will get it. Righty-o, you are not healthy. Mister, are you ready to get? No, you're not. Thank you for the stones. Yay! Right. Change equipment. Come on, no, get away, get away. Do not die, do not die, do not die on me. Don't die, do not die, do not die. Come on. Oh, I killed one of my own. Jesus. We lost three guys and a catapult, right? Right, civilian. Become a builder. Hopefully that can repair. Repair. There's no way to repair it. Where did you go, son? Civilian. Where are you? Let's just get over here. Because that always happens. They're so weak, but they're so useful. You just get over there. Oh, Jesus. Extractor, what's your problem? You can become a blacksmith. That's great. Oh, the guy died. Did he? Great. We got two builders now. I don't know what to do, right? I think we'll just stop right here because we've been at it for quite some time now. And I want to thank you all for watching. But yeah, thanks for watching. Please drop a like, drop a comment, and subscribe if you haven't done so already. See what I mean by they give us more than we give them at the beginning? See how much. I mean, look at them. They're not swarming here now. And they gave me stuff. Even though I lost a catapult, and two guys, and the guy inside the catapult, and catapult seems to be losing health, I think. Maybe not. What's this do? Defensive mode. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching and stuff. I've already said that, but yeah. Make sure to tune in next time for the 8th one of the world. We are playing Blizzard, the scenario, and it's one of my favorite games. Also, we're going to be having Age of Mythology, the HD remasters coming out really soon. So I'm going to pre-order that. I'm going to be doing tons and stuff with that, because these are bloody nostalgic games for me. 8th one of the world. I played this when I was like 6 or 7, man. I love this game to bits. Same with Age of Mythology. So I'm going to be doing tons and tons and tons of that. So yeah. 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 See ya. Bye. Bye-bye. Just as I said, hello, we are getting attacked by quite a few people. We're all good. We are all good. Right, thanks for watching. Peace off.